cargo station.
That'll be nice when we can experience an old train together eventually.
Yeah.
We'll get to ride the Jersey station together.
Yeah.
But I mean, they're fun to go on the YouTubes.
Yeah.
They bring back so many memories.
Yeah.
That's, they didn't have these around when I was a kid.
No,
they didn't. Did you take the train at to your any other schools besides university?
Maybe university. I didn't have, I had a bus to university.
Yeah.
It was the long ones with the accordion at the middle. That took me to high school. We had a lot of kids on there.
From where? Was it a city bus?
Yeah, it was a city bus.
Calgary Transit, right?
Yeah.
Was it one of them extra long buses? I was just on one.
Yeah, it was one of those ones.
It's an extra half long bus. It's really long.
Westbrook Station.
So cool.
Doors normally open on the right.
We're on the front car. They could change it the next batch of the merchants.
Okay. I think they could get better chairs.
Seats.
Yeah.
More seats. Something ever happened, the drivers must be trained to deal with that.
Yeah.
You must have been so excited to see all my footage out of Reagan.
Yeah.
I just started, I told my respite worker, Sean, that was my full-time caretaker before he left.
Yeah.
He's like, I'm gonna film the train. I just wanted to start something and look how far I am.
The next stop is Sebalta Station. She tried to get on, she just missed it and the door lights went on. I hate when you do that, you just get hit and it's not even going and you just miss it. That happened to me with the whole train one. Downtown West Kirby Station. Because you know how much I love the old trains. And like the old train had the radio way before we could cross. Before it was done, I would have liked it. You want to be safe, though. You want to abide by the rules until you get the right away, right? But me and Sean almost went. I said to Sean, I wish the old train was just behind a new one that way you could get me. And we were getting there just as it turned off. The button was ready to go, just as I was ready to push it into the lobby.
Downtown West Kirby Station. Doors normally open on the right.
I'll put on my mask when we get our next trip.
Are we
going to
get off at City Hall
again? Yes.
Sounds good.
I'm glad I met someone who knows the system quite a bit. Well, you've gotten used to the blue line, and we take a lot of the red line, but the blue line is where we start our journey.
Exactly.
It looks like we won't be home until around the same time.
Yeah, I
think so. The next stop is 8th Street West Station. station.
See those
doors
shelters
will be
in front of them. Was that the bus you were on when you put long recording? For both of us to move because it's so. He seemed like he was in pain there. That guy.
Like that first leg of the trip went so fast, they had a blue line.
south, please transfer to a Somerset Bridalwood train. City Hall Station. Doors normally open on the right. You are now leaving the free fare zone. If you are traveling past this station, please have a valid proof of fare payment.